Hello guys, and to all the fathers out there, happy Father's Day to everyone. Sa mga tatay, mga papa, ama, maligayang araw ng mga ama. Especially to my dad, social dad, kay papa, Papa Boy, at happy Father's Day. You know how much I love you and how much I appreciate you from the bottom of my heart. You're one of my inspiration and one of my strength. Kaya ako nandito sa labas. And it's time to pay back, as I've said in my message to you last exact date of the Father's Day. This is my way to show you that I've learned a lot from you. Mga lessons sa buhay, the sacrifices you're giving to our family. It's not easy. It's not easy to be away. Hindi madaling malayo sa pamilya. And counting those years na nalayo ka sa amin since I was really, really young up until I was high school to college, hindi madali yung sakripisyong na ibigay mo sa amin pa. We've struggled a lot without you, but I know your struggles were a lot compared to what we have back home there in the Philippines. Especially na nasa gitna ka ng disyerto and it's really not easy to be away from the family. Them celebrating special occasions and you there away. So I really, really admire your courage. I admire your sincerity to be the head of the family. And that's why I'm so proud of you pa. Kahit sabihin pa nilang ikaw ang pinakasaupladong sa magkakapatid. But for me, you're one of the nicest and the kindest person I know. Isa ka sa mga matatapang pero may mga pusong malambot na sa mga bagay na para sa pamilya. I know how you love us, lalo na sa kay mama and sa aming mga magkakapatid. And we really appreciate your love and we love you so much from the bottom of our hearts. And I'm so proud of you and I'm so proud that I have a dad, I have a father who can do chores at home. Hindi lahat to ng tatay kayang tiisin maglaba ng buong araw. I'm so proud of you for that. I am so blessed to have you in my life as my father, as my friend, and as my inspiration to be here away. This is all for you guys, para sa'yo, para kay mama, and para sa mga kapatid ko. And I hope to see you soon. I love you so much. And to all the fathers out there, Pastor Dan, I wish you well this Father's Day and all the days of your life. I wish your family, and I pray that your family will be blessed as you bless others as well. Thank you for being a father to your family, to my two beautiful cousins, and of course a father to our church. Thank you for enduring all the sacrifices. Alam ko pong hindi madali ang inyong pinagdadaanan. And I know that God will not put all your effort in vain. Thank you for inspiring every father out there to be a godly father. You are not perfect, I know. But you try your best to be the father that God wants you to be. And as my second dad, as my ninong, I am so proud of you and I love you so much, Pastor. So, we love you. So, I am proud to be one of your inaanak. And sa lahat po ng tatay dyan, hindi ko man kayo maisa-isa, but I really appreciate you guys and we love you so much. Kahit na hindi gaanong ka-verbal ang mga anak ninyo, but you know that we really love you so much. So, happy Father's Day and God bless you all. Oops, teka, before ako umalis, there's a reminder of course. To all the dads out there, please be active in our church. This is not because we want you to be involved with us, but we want you to be a part of the family. And God wants you to be the head of the church. It's not pastor. It's you guys who will lead the church because you're the dad of the family. You're the father of the family. And it is your responsibility to lead your family, That is why if you are active, your family will be active as well. So I pray that the Lord will give you the desires to be more eager to serve the church. Hindi nyo kailangan maging musician, hindi nyo kailangan maging dancer, but simple gestures like attending the church, planning for the improvement of the church. God doesn't want you to be perfect inside the church. He just wants you to be involved for His name. So, once again, that's a gentle reminder. Happy Father's Day to all, and God bless you all. See you soon.